In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. At His appointed time, God has revealed His Word. Titus 1, verse 3. Reflection. Children need readiness in order to learn to read, and so perhaps we need healing readiness. Our loving Father wills that we be healed. Let's not put limits on His generosity because of unfounded beliefs in our own unworthiness and sinfulness. Prayer. Lord, let me feel the power of your healing love. I have asked and you have promised. I await the appointed time for my healing. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the Father, God of omnipotence, omnipresence, omniscience, graciousness, and love, send now your Spirit over the earth. Let the Holy Spirit live in the heart, in the hearts of all nations, that they may be preserved from degeneration, disaster, war, and abortion. May the Lady of all nations, the Mother of the Unborn, the Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, the Blessed Virgin Mary, be our advocate.